Authorities in Kentucky have now located an inmate who walked away from work release on Thursday. Kentucky State Police say that 40-year-old Jason Stangle was in the Union County Jail on nonviolent charges. He walked away from a work detail around 9 o'clock Thursday morning near Whispering Meadows. Stangle is back in the Union County Jail tonight facing escape charges.